Hi, good morning. Let me know when you guys are jumping on. Hello, good morning. Let me know when you guys are jumping on. Hello. Hello, Tricia. Hello, Rosebud. Been a hot minute. Hello. Hello, Tracy. Hello, Miss Morales. Money Morales or something like that. It's so funny. Love Money Morales. It's a funny name. Nancy, hello, good morning. Hello, Athalia, how are you? All right, I already did this brow, and I did use the brow soap. I got myself a new brow pencil. This one's from my store. The brow soap is from my store as well. And it came with this little... razor, and then you can press your brows with the end of this one, and then it came with this as well. So it was like a little kit that came like this, and then this is also in there. Well, not in the kit, but it was what I used. I'm gonna show you guys how I do it to this side now, and this is how the brow looks, and then we're gonna do it on this side. Hello, good morning. Hello, my loves. Okay, we are having some giveaways for you guys. I did open some giveaways with you guys earlier today. We're doing a full cut crease. I'm going to do white and move into like a darker magenta pink. And that will be our look for today. I'm so excited. Hello, good morning. We had a couple of parties at our house these last weekend. So I'm going to be drinking Truly's. It's 5%. I think it's orange peach fizz. I have never tried it, so let's see how that tastes. How are you? I'm doing good, Jamie. How are you, my love? Hello, Christina. Good morning. It's 9 p.m. here. Really? Oh, no. I'm always late. Not bad. Okay, so Ryan is getting the giveaways ready right now. We always do 3 for shares and 1 for star senders, okay? So the 3 people that we pick for shares are going to go first, and the star sender will be last. The star sender is usually like a bigger bag. Hold on, let me pause the music. I'm getting distracted. The one is usually a bigger bag. So let me show you guys what bags that we have, and then we can get started. Okay, so the first one is this one right here. It is all black. This one was requested because everybody liked it on the other video. So it has this little velvet moment right here. It is literally all black. This is just for shares. This one has a little wallet. It also has a keychain to make it into a crossbody. And then it has a card holder. The keychain is inside of here. And it's just gold. And you literally just clip it to the ends. Let me show you. You just clip it to the ends. And then you can use it as a crossbody. It's a crossbody, yaddy, yaddy. It's up to you how you... how you like your bags, but I am obsessed with crossbody, so that's why I'm like, I love them. And this one is, the bag is so small. I feel like you could definitely take it to date night, or when you're going out to eat, or girls day. Definitely not when you're with your kids. Never that. Okay, so that's how it looks. It is a black one. It is so cute. Okay, so this one is a first one. All black. All you have to do is share this video public if you guys want to enter for this giveaway. This is going to be the first bag. And you share and then you comment where you're watching from, just like your city and state. And then give me a heart, a thumbs up, any emoji, a mad emoji, whatever emoji. And then we have this denim one. We did one last time with this denim one. Here's the other one that we just gave away. But you see how it has a little bit of a difference. This one was a little bit lighter and it has a distressed a little bit more. This one right here is just blue. It is so cute, dark, more dark denim. And this one went crazy. Everybody went crazy for it last time, so I had to bring it back. And it has blue all the inside, and then it has a thing to make it into a crossbody. Super cute denim. I love the details on this one. It is so cute. Love it, love it. And then the next one for shares is gonna be this cute YSL. This one is a new tan, light brown, whatever color you wanna call it. And it has the buttons. And then it has a whole, hold on, let me get it out. It has a whole ass chain to make it into a crossbody over the shoulder bag. It is up to you. I love how it keeps its shape, but this one is a little bit longer, so you can do a crossbody. The black one, it didn't go all the way low like this. It just depends how you like it. This one right here, definitely, definitely cute. The back doesn't have anything on it. Usually, sometimes they have pockets, but this one is just a simple brown YSL. And then I have this one for my star sender. So this is a Chanel bag. It has this cute detail Chanel right here. It's like a cream, not too white, but it's definitely like a cream. Once you unlock it right here, it does have a bigger strap if you wanna make it into a crossbody. It would be this side crossbody though. You see how this one is this side? You put it over your shoulders and it'll be over here. And that's about it. It is black. It's a pretty big bag. It's kind of like a tote size. Super, super cute. This is going to be for my star senders. So those are the giveaways that we're doing today. Let me know what you guys think. The black LV. I know everybody was going crazy on that one. So Ryan's like, we should do this one as the giveaway as well. So three of them are for shares. One of them is for star senders. So all you want to do is share this video public for me. You must share public. Throw me an emoji and then comment where you're watching from or comment which purse you would love. Whatever you guys want to comment. It just has to be a comment. So just those three things. I love the star giveaway purse. Yes, thank you so much for the stars. The stars are coming in. Those are so cute. Hello from New Haven, Indiana. Hello, Teresa. How are you? So I'm going to start by getting my brow soap. This one is available in my store. And I'm going to go ahead and start lifting up my brow hair. And I do three layers. That's one layer. I'll grab more. Here's my second layer. Ma, what's your age and type? She looked at me and said, you's a baby, right? I told her. I made Tina live a crazy life. Hello. Thank you so much, Marlene, for the 25 stars. Beautiful bags. Thank you, Chaparita MTS. Marlene, thank you so much for the 200 stars. So I'm going to go ahead and just run this through it. Carly, thank you so much for the stars. Myra, thank you. I would like the denim one. I know. I love the denim one. Okay, so that's like three. I'm going to go ahead and push it with this. Ready to bone, ready for dome. There we go. And I'm just gonna let it sit for just a second. So again, that one's from my store. It looks like this. It comes with this, and it has a little razor at the end and they're a little spoonly. Those are the that's what it comes with, and it comes in a little box. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and make sure that my hairs are going down like this and start actually shaping how I want my brows to look. My ex wanna holla his feet. That's got them Gucci nails. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and any areas that don't have any hair, I'm gonna fill in with my brow pencil. You know you had a good time if you lost your voice from partying. I know. My voice is totally lost. I have to go back to the bar to find it. I'm just kidding. I'm like, I'll be right back. Kayla, thank you so much for the 200 stars. I love the bags. They're so nice. Thank you. Thank you, my friend. Loving the pink wig. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, let's go ahead and chug a little bit. Yeah, I let it sit for just a little bit. Now I'm going to go ahead and get my brow. And I'm going to make these lines. And I start to go from down up. Like that. And then I'll go ahead and go through them. Everybody likes a different bag. I know all the bags today are so cute. I think it'll be a good video because all of them are cute. Sometimes it's like, oh no, I don't like that one. But this one, I feel like all of them are super, super cute. I know we had a crazy weekend. We had like the whole weekend was like birthday parties. And they were all, we were all hosting them in my house. So they were all here. Okay, so there is that. I know it looks kind of crazy. I'm going to run my brush through my brows again. And then the last thing I'm going to do is conceal. So I'm going to make sure that they're all sat. Like that. Make sure to get them through. There we go. And then now I'm going to go ahead and conceal. And then I'll go again if I need. I'll go again with my marker if I see any areas that are not staying down. I'll do that at the end. There we go. Thank you so much. What are you sipping on? I'm doing the Trulies, a new one. Floaties not included. And it's the orange peach fizz. Let me know if you guys tried it. Watching from Salem, Ohio. Hello. Amber, thank you so much for the stars. All of them are super cute. Yes, all the bags are really cute. Hello, hello friends. How long did it take you to get your brows just the way you wanted them? I kind of do different techniques. Like this past couple of weeks I've just been doing this, but I wanted to try my brow soap again, and now I'm doing the brow soap. I change all the time on how I do my brows, it feels like. So it's like, which one do you guys like? Okay, now I'm gonna get my concealer. I'm using number 03 for my concealer. This one is also in my store. I love the black purse. Yes, as soon as I'm done with this brow, I am gonna announce the winner. And then after that, it's every 15 minutes that we announce winner. So don't miss out. Make sure you guys share the video public. That's how you guys enter. We will give you 2 minutes to message my page to claim. If you don't know how to message my page, you just want to click on Indelible Beauty Shop, either that picture right here, the pin, click on Indelible Beauty Shop, and it will take you to my page, and it'll be a big blue button that says send message. I'm going to get my concealer, and I'm going to go ahead and line it up like this. And I kind of want to raise my brow so I can see where my lining is, and kind of go around with the concealer. And then now I'm going to go ahead and move that all down. My concealer is definitely thick. You do not need that much. It has full coverage and it lasts a very long time. And I believe it's $9. We have 7 different colors. And I use 03. There we go. And now I'm going to go ahead and do the top now. And I'm going to go and I literally use this to help me understand what the height is. And I'll go ahead and scoop down and scoop into this other brow. So I know that they're the same height at least. You'll never get them as perfect as possible, but you could definitely try to get them at least the same height. And then from there, I feel like it gets a little bit better. I feel like it gets a little bit better. You don't look like, what was that movie again, babe, where the girl has the eyebrow and it always raises up? Just go with it. You're not going to be looking like that. At least if they're the same height. The length, shape, that's always, I feel like it's always going to be the hardest to have your brows like perfect. But at least the same height will come through for you. I love the brows. Thank you. I love the concealer. I have it. Yes, girl. I love it. Can you wet this for me, Papi? And then is there any more of these? Like the other ones that you have? Remember? Can you give me one? Loved and shared. Thank you so much, Trish. Yes, Jessica, thank you so much for sharing my loves. If you guys shared, comment down below. I'm going to read some of the comments and give you guys a shout out. I never could get my brows right. Girl, it took me a long time. Like my first 2 years doing makeup, my brows were so freaking thick and I did not know how to blend them. They look so good already. Oh, thank you so much, friend. I'm from New Mexico. Hello, hello. So beautiful queen. Thank you. Thank you. Andre, thank you so much. So if you guys just jumped on, the giveaways are right here. Sorry, my dress is super, super short. And I'm trying to wear cute pictures. I'm trying to go to prom, okay, bitch? I'm trying to go to prom. This is the black one that we're doing. And Ryan will do the spinner right now, which one will go first. Then we have the denim one. And then we have the YSL one. And then we have the Chanel one. But the Chanel one is for all my star senders. So these three, all you have to do is just share the video. Comment down below where you're watching. Comment anything. It doesn't have to be where you're watching from. It can be anything. And then throw me a little emoji, and that's it. Thank you so much, Veronica Gonzalez said, shout out from Dallas, Texas, Lola. Hi, Veronica. Dude, did you end up going, were you able to go to our event out there or no? A dress. I know. This dress was from my photo shoot and I didn't get to wear it. So I was like, I'll just wear it right now. I love watching it. That's a funny movie. Just go with it. Yeah, I fucking love that movie. I love all Adam Sandler movies. I don't even know how to say his name. But I love all his movies. He's like my favorite. He's like basically my favorite, I feel like. I love the LV purse. Yes, me too. You look so beautiful. Thank you, Jessica. You're so sweet, my love. I'm so excited to be back. I'm like, we had a crazy weekend, and I really am so excited. Babe, this thing is going to dry. I'm just going to blend it with this for right now because my concealer is thick that it will leave. If you don't blend it right away, it has full coverage that it will stay like that. So I'm like, oh, shit. My husband's taking a minute. Okay. So I'm going to push my wig back as much as possible. And I'm going to go ahead and blend it. This is our butt plug. When it's not wet, this is how it looks. And then when you wet it kind of gets way bigger. I like to wet this one. And this one's available in my store. It's from my brand. It has a little IB. And I have it in black in this shape. And then the pink one. And the pink one is really good for... highlight and contour. I'll show you, brighten up my face. I'll show you how I use that one. But these are also in my store. And this one, we call it the butt plug because it literally looks like a butt plug. And it gets all jumbo and jiggly. And it's just like, you know, if you know, you know. I'm just kidding. You're like, I don't know. I'm like, bitch. She was walking with a limb. Okay, so then now I'm gonna put concealer on my eyes. Okay, we're ready for the giveaway, babe. My brows are done. All right, we're gonna see what bag we're gonna do first. So how we do that is we put all the bags in the spinner, and then the spinner will land in one bag, and that's when we know that's the bag that we're doing, and then Ryan picks a winner. So bear with us. Hello, let me know if there's anybody new watching. Are you coming May 22 to Lorella's meet and greet? I'm gonna definitely try, my love. I literally just, me and Ryan were just talking about how amazing it is that we haven't been traveling. it was, it has been super refreshing just to stay home. But I'm always down to go and support. So I'm gonna try my best, my love. Even if it's just me, bitch. Girls trip. I'm just kidding. I'm like, woo, woo. The way you do your brows, I started doing it and it helped me a lot to get my brows looking good. Oh my God, that's awesome. Have an event in Hawaii. Oh my God, if you guys are in Hawaii, comment down below because I don't know how many people are from Hawaii. And if we have enough people, maybe we can start thinking about going to Hawaii. The bag, okay, hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna draw a little bit of a couple of hair with my eyebrow marker to kind of give it an illusion that it has like a little hair right there. Like that. I made her feel stupid. And that marker is also in my store, and I use number 03. I do have gray, and I have light brown. I don't have blonde. They don't come in blonde. But I feel like light brown would be perfect, because it'll make your brows... It's just like hair lines, you know? Or like pube lines. I'm just kidding. Hair lines. So like it could be a little darker. So I feel like light brown would definitely work if you're blonde. And then I have the deep brown, which is the one that I wear. All right, so Ryan's gonna do the spinner. You guys ready? Are you guys ready? To get more truckers on the road, and he's cracking down on prices. Mm-hmm. And that can help lower costs for all of us.
Mark, can I guess? Blue is for the blue LV. Yellow's for the white, so black.
W is for the red.
Okay.
I think it's a black LV.
The black LV is the first giveaway we're doing. Ooh, that one's like the best one. All right, so the black LV, my concealer just dropped. The black LV is gonna be the first one. So Ryan is gonna pick someone now, and then we'll go on and see about the next bags, okay? So we have three bags that we give away for shares, and then one for star senders. So make sure you guys share the video public for me, and if you're a star sender, just be patient because we do that one at the end. I might be grilled down nicely. Oh, in my white tee. Oh. All right, so I put concealer down, and then now I'm going to go ahead and get a little bit of translucent powder. I thought I got a new one. Oh, whoa. Do you see a new one of these? Oh, it's right there, my little ticket. This is behind. Okay, so this one is a setting powder that I use. And I kind of just tap it. This is a brand new one, so I don't have to tap that much. Oh, it was backwards. And it comes with this sponge thing. So I grab it and I go ahead and just set it. And this is gonna avoid from those creases getting in my eye. I feel like the powder just falls into the creases and it makes it much easier for me to put my shadow on. So I go ahead and mat it. There we go. I love the black brows are perfect. Thank you. All right, so Ryan's gonna pick a winner. It is a black LV first. Okay. I'm gonna start getting into my palette. So for the brow, we use this, and it does come with these three. It's in my store. I did use a brow marker as well, and that's it. Concealer is number 03. It's also in my store. And this brush right here is also in my store. I think it's a 24-piece. It's Babella, and I think it's called Something Manhattan. So this is what I use for my brows right now. Now, the setting powder, I use number 03. It's also in my store. I'm going to use Jasmine, and I'm going to be using basically this whole row right here. These pinks right here. I like that purple too. So I'm going to see about these pinks right here. And these two, this white and this light pink. So I'm going to kind of work on that. The Jasmine one is from Beauty Creations. I do hold Beauty Creations in my store as well. So that one is in my store. If you are inspired and you want to purchase it, it is available in my store. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do this light white. It's like sandy white. And I'm just going to go ahead and make sure that's all over my eye, especially on the outside. Blend it in the end. It is very light, so you're not gonna like really see much, but trust me, it does make a difference. It makes it super matte, and I love this part. Hello community. Holy shit. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the very very pink. Very much pink. You got a winner for the LV?
Yeah.
All right, Ryan's got a winner chicken dinner. Let me see if this pink is about the same. Oh, this one's a little bit lighter. Okay. All right, are you guys ready? We got our winner chicken dinner. So I'm going to be using this pink. Yeah. And then I'm gonna pat it right here.
All right, winner for the black LV is.
I drop these fellas crazy. I do it on a daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ices. All right, who's the winner?
All right. Winner is Bianca Solis.
Bianca Solis, you're my lucky winner. You have 2 minutes to message my page, my love. And we are blending this, and it's gonna get very light, but like I always tell you guys, do light first and then go in with the dark. The light is just gonna be the color on the outside anyways, so you're just gently doing that. And that is all forming from this. you blend, it's gonna get lighter. So you wanna get in there, blend all of it all around, and then I'm gonna get the dark pink and like enhance it, and it's gonna definitely look like I did the ombre effect where it goes really deep and then goes really light. So take your time, do big circles. You wanna use a big blending brush like this. This will separate the eyeshadow out more and give you more, you'll save a lot more time if you use a bigger brush. Use a bigger brush to do this part because it blends so wide that you'll get done so much faster. They say I'm really sexy. The boys, they want to sex me. They're always dancing next to me. Always dancing next to me. Trying to feel my hump, hump. Looking at my lump, lump. All right, so we are done blending. Now we're going to go in with a deeper pink. Like, I want it super, super more darker. So let me do this one. It's super, super hot pink. And I'm going to use more of a smaller, precise brush. And I'm going to push that right there. Like that. And this one is from the Rockin' Moroccan palette from Lorella, and I have that one in my store as well. And we're gonna go all around. There we go. And I'm gonna use this little brush cleaner here. This one is also in my store, and it helps me take off the eyeshadow off the brush. And then another reason why I like to do this, because look at all this eyeshadow. And what I want to do is have a nice clean brush so I can blend that same color, but I don't want to use any more. You can always go back to this one and kind of just blend it out. To the big one. I'm just looking for it to like blend a little bit. And then now the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get an even darker pink. But this pink one, this color that I'm gonna do next, it's like a pink purple. And that's gonna even intensify the look even more. So bear with me here, because it's about to get crazy. Open up, man. The winner claim? Yay! Okay, so our first giveaway winner did claim. We still have two more bags. Let me add the dark color and then we'll do the next one. So in 15 minutes, we'll add, we'll do the next giveaway winner, my loves. 15 minutes. She always took her eyes off me. Okay, so let's go ahead and get that deep red, burgundy, purple. It is this one right here, the one that I'm gonna grab. This one is so deep, put your ass to sleep. It is gonna be so deep. So I'm gonna use a small, precise brush, like a little corner brush like this. Little corner brush. And I'm gonna get that, I feel like it's like a burgundy. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in where I'm gonna do my cut crease only. Right there, and I'm gonna go a little deep. I'm gonna do another round, and I'm gonna blend that in just a minute. So right now I'm just applying it, and I push the brush right into my crease like this. If your eye goes like that, then you're doing it right. I'm just kidding. I'm like, then you're doing it right. Okay, so let's go ahead and continue to go. We're gonna bring it out. It doesn't have to be perfect as well. You're gonna clean up anything that doesn't work, anything that doesn't look good, but also you are gonna still blend, so it's gonna get lighter. Every single time you blend an eyeshadow, it gets lighter because it starts moving. So I'm gonna do another layer of it in just a minute, but let's first just blend this. I'm gonna go ahead and blend this. Now notice that I'm using a more direct brush than this one because I don't want the eyeshadow to move very much. Very far. I just want it to be right here. And if you use a bigger brush, it'll move everywhere. So the bigger brush, I definitely recommend if you're doing like a lighter color and you want a light color on the background of your eyeshadow, the blending brush, that big one, comes through. But if you want it to stay in that area and you just want to go back and forth, use a more direct, precise brush and you will get the exact look that you want. The pigmentation stays in one area. The bigger the brush, the more it splashes everywhere. So I like to just get in there and go back and forth. So this is how it looks blended. This is how it looked before. Super, super easy. You just gotta take your time and blending. I remember when I first started doing my blending and my eyeshadow, it wouldn't blend. And literally, I'm like the type of bitch that'd be hitting herself with a brush, being so frustrated, crying, you know? And then just start rubbing my makeup off, like with a makeup wipe, and just like gave up. Like there were so many times where when I started doing my makeup, I fucking like could not. If I could break my vanity on how frustrated I was sometimes, I could do it, but bitch didn't even have a vanity. So it just takes some time and practice, but you can definitely do it. Just find your technique first. There we go. And then the next thing that I'm gonna do also is I'm gonna go with the color one more time because I want it so deep. Like I want it to look so, so deep. And right now, since I blended it, it got lighter. And it blended with the other pink. So I lost a little bit of that pigmentation. But the pigmentation's still there. It's gorgeous. These colors are so, so gorgeous. They're from the Jasmine palette. And then I used one of the pinks from the Rockin Moroccan palette from Lorella. You can find both of those in my store though. With you. And my website is pinned down below if you guys need to shop. It's indelibleBeautyShop.com. That looks so pretty. I know, Veronica, I'm so excited. Bro's like, yes, queen, yes. I make your body work. Okay, so let's go back with that dark pink. And I'm gonna push that. And make sure it's as dark as I want it. Not even how to kiss me. And we will blend this one just a tiny bit though. There we go. And then now we blend it. And again, I use a more direct blending brush because I don't want that the pink to move that much. There we go. And I'm gonna do it on this side as well. And we're just pushing. I'm not doing really big rounds when I'm doing. I just literally go in side to side only. If you want your eyeshadow to move outward, do round. If you want it to stay in that position but move around, do sideways. Like this. Okay, I'm gonna get this big brush and I'm just gonna get in there and make sure that all of it is kind of nice and blended on the top because I'm about to do a cut crease now.
Red's for the white sub, blue is for the blue LV. For the denim.
Okay. All right, let's see which bag is next, my loves.
Blue denim or YSL?
Blue or the white, the brown YSL. YSL. Okay, so this is the next one, my loves. If you have not shared the video, make sure you guys share the video. This is the next bag that we're doing. Cute. What a man gonna do? Okay, to make this cut crease even intense, instead of using my regular concealer to do my cut crease, I am gonna be using my Dare to Be Bright concealer. I have it in every single color. They come in like so many different colors. So if you wanna do like a pink cut crease, a green cut crease, and you want it to be bright, those ones are really cool. They're like concealers, but in colors. I'm gonna use the white one. It is from Beauty Creations. It is a color paste primer, but I hold these in my store as well. It is much easier for me to tell you what I don't have in my store instead of telling you every single thing I have in my store. Because we have so many things in there. I'm gonna use the same brush I used to clean my brows. The flat one, I'm gonna pinch it to make sure I get everything off. Feeling lit, feeling it, 2 a.m., 7 a.m. I'm gonna grab it like this and I'm gonna get my concealer. Oh, this is the most scariest part. And when I do my cut crease, I like to tap. Tap, 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 tap. And then when I get a little bit of pink, I'll go ahead and try to get it off. And again, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Tap, tap, tap. Now the circle is not really doing its thing, so just get back in there and go over it one more time. And it's gonna be half a cut crease, so I'm gonna stop right there and I'm gonna close it off and everything. But let's just get in there. Make sure if you feel like you have pink in there, take it off. And I am just tapping and sealing that in there, making sure I have every area that I want white. Uh-oh, what happened?
You didn't put it up, so you're still listening.
You do?
No, it's in my phone. Over.
Okay. And then I'm going to get the corner here. And again, I like to tap. Tap, 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 tap. And then I'll come down. Oh, I'm so nervous. It's so hard to get them super even. And something that you have to do right away is set it. Because it's wet, and what's gonna happen, I'm gonna get B by Bianca's palette because she has a very white eyeshadow. What's gonna happen is that it's gonna move on top of your eyeshadow. So you wanna get in and push white eyeshadow on there all over so you could set it and it won't move no matter how many times you blink up or anything. You just set it down. So I just put the white eyeshadow, and this one's called Coconut. It was named after her kitty cat. There we go. So we want to make sure that you guys are covering that whole thing. Now we're gonna get back with the pinks, and I'm gonna go back with this brush first, and I'm gonna get the lightest pink that we used, which was this one right here, and I'm gonna grab it, and I'm gonna make sure to get that light pink right here at the end, and I'm gonna flicker that in there like so, and I'm gonna basically close out the eyeshadow. I'm not really worried at that end line where the white and pink meet. We will blend that out. What I'm focusing on is getting a light color to start with in here. And then I'm gonna get dark pink, and then I'm gonna get the darkest pink, and it's gonna close out beautifully. So let's go ahead and use a big brush here. Again, if you use that big brush, you're moving that eyeshadow more like everywhere. So you are just blending that out. And it should give you a really soft light color first. All right, now I'm gonna get a more firm brush, and I'm gonna go to the pink. Remember the pink that I used that was a little bit darker was from Rockin' Moroccan, and it's called, what is that word, babe? I don't know how to pronounce that word. He's like, I don't know. I'm gonna use the pink right here, and then right here.
All right, yeah, I'm gonna put the white
Okay, we got a winner for the YSL, my loves. I'm super excited. The YSL is the next one. So I put that hot pink and then lightly, I'm going to go ahead and flicker that with that big brush. Very lightly. Flicker that with the big brush. Very lightly get in the corner. There. And now I'm going to go with the hottest pink that I have, which again was in the Jasmine palette, which was that like burgundy, plumish, purple color. It is literally gorgeous. I'm gonna get a more precise brush for this one. And I'm gonna go just around here. Right there, and I'm gonna blend it out in just a minute. Wherever you saw that the cut crease ended or where you would drop it, like round it, that's where you wanna put that dark color. Wherever the concealer would drop. And when I mean drop, like the concealer's right here, it was supposed to drop if I kept going. That's where you should put your dark color. And it's gonna shape your eye to make it look more round. There we go. And then now I can spread out however much I want on the pink eyeshadow. And we'll get into that in a minute. All right, let's get a winner, winner, chicken dinner. I'm going to have to try this look. Yes, try it. Make sure to tag us. Definitely want to try and recreate this. Yes. Oh, that just made it pop even more. You're like, bitch, this look keeps popping and popping. I thought you did not want pink in there. Ruby, when did I say that, mama? What are you listening to? Sounds cray. I'm just listening to music, mama, on YouTube. I haven't done a cut crease in a forever. You make me want to do one now. Yes, it's so easy. You can pull anything off. Oh, thank you so much, friend. You're so sweet. Betsy said, gorgeous. Lisa, I like this peek on you. Oh, thank you so much, friend. Okay, let's get this winner. Let's see if she claims.
I went to some Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania winner.
Yes, I went for the YSL. It's Ruth Brown.
Ruth Brown, you're my lucky winner. You have 2 minutes to message my page, my love. 2 minutes starts now. 2 minutes starts now. If you are watching, you're my lucky winner for the YSL. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to get in here and get and push a little bit of that dark pink like so. Hello, Paul and Jen. How are you guys? How are the Chevamoy kits going, my love? There we go. So I'm going to leave it like that because now I'm going to do black eyeliner and I want to see, I'm going to smoke out my black eyeliner and I want to see, Kiko, grab me a new one, baby. I everything is going missing.
Which one is blue?
My eyeliner.
Oh, yeah.
I remember when you first started, you were stressed out bad. I remember. I would cry myself to sleep. I would cry myself to sleep. I'd be like, I'm always going to be ugly. I'm just kidding. No, I remember when I first started doing makeup. Yes, I sucked so bad that I would cry on live. On live. And that's how I got famous. Imagine. No, but I would struggle. Love the look. How do you enter the draw? The drawing. All you have to do is just share this video public. Comment where you're watching from. Throw me a little emoji and that's it. Wow, your eyes are looking so beautiful. That pink brings your... brings you out beautiful. Oh, thank you so much, my loves. You guys are so sweet. Who's probably gonna sin again? It's coming out beautiful. Thank you, Melissa. I know I'm excited. I want to see the look. I'm so desperately wanting to add rhinestones, but I barely do any. You guys are like wiggling. I barely do any matte eyeshadows, like leaving them matte. And I love seeing looks and I'm like, oh my god, it's so matte, it's beautiful. But then now I'm like, I always want to add rhinestones to it. I'm like, fuck me. but yes, that's how you enter. All you do is just share the video public. Share the video public, my love. I want to go do my makeup, but it's so late. I work in the morning. I know that when I started doing makeup, it would have to be at nighttime because I was working at the time. So you really have to dedicate yourself. I've been filtered. Can anyone see my comments? April, I saw your comment. Alana right now. Hello, Rose. How are you, my love? Yes, but I remember when you were barely starting. If I would go back to 2018, girl, I know. You should sell that Chevamoy rip in your store. I don't know how to make it, mama. I love the pink, gorgeous. Thank you, Cindy. Erica said, share, beautiful. Thank you, thank you. All right, I'm gonna take another drink of this. This has been my favorite. I don't know if I'm gonna use gloss. I don't know, maybe I'll leave it matte. Maybe I'll do like a light pink. Your looks are always beautiful. Thank you, Veronica, you're so sweet. Who won the second bag? What was the name
Ruth
of the-
Brown.
Huh?
Ruth Brown.
What was it?
Ruth Brown.
Has she claimed? We have service where you need it. Ryan's checking if she claimed, but it was called, her name was Ruth Brown. I love the look, and I love that I am learning. Yes, Teresa. Letty said, love the colors. Thank you so much for the 100 stars. Is she going to be the last purse?
No, there's another one.
Okay, so we have one more for sharers and one more if you send stars. You get entered for the other giveaway, but that one is the white Chanel, and it's a lot more bigger. Susan said, you look amazing. Oh, thank you so much. That pink is the best. Thank you, my loves. So this eyeliner is from my store. It's from my line. I'm the owner and founder of Indelible Beauty Shop. If you guys are new, I launched my makeup line in 2019. And this is how the packaging looks. My favorite eyeliner currently. And the packaging is so cute. And it has this like little texture here. I love it. But let me go ahead and show you guys how it works. It has like a really thin, but it's really, really durable. I love how durable it is. Hold on, let me get as close as possible so I can get you guys a good view. Christine, I see your comment. Jessica, thank you so much for sharing. So I make it a really thin. I love that I can do thin eyeliner with this one, because sometimes the tip of eyeliners are thick and it makes your eyeliner automatically thick. Okay, so I'm gonna get in the corner and I'm just gonna go ahead and swing up, and then I'm gonna go right here and connect. You see that? And then what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna go ahead and fill that. And I'm gonna go a little thicker on the end there. Now I'm gonna smoke this out, and it's gonna give me, you can leave it like that. Honestly, before I used to do my, when I, there's some looks I do my makeup and I don't smoke out my eyeliner. And I leave it like that solid, and the eyeshadow, the lashes will give you a shadow, and it will look like you smoked out your eyeliner. But I'll show you guys the difference of how it looks when you smoke out your eyeliner. I feel like it comes through. It's like a little different, but it really makes a difference. All right, so the next bag is gonna be the little denim, cute little denim bag. That one is the next one, my love. So stay put, because we are doing that one next. All right, let's go ahead and smoke this out. This is the most scariest part that I do. Just because it's black eyeshadow, I'm like, oh, tengo miedo. I am gonna be using Bad & Beauty lashes. They're in my store as well. So let me put the glue on those right now before we get that even. Follow your weight loss and your journey as well. Oh, thank you so much, my love. I love the denim one. I know it's so cute. I love it, the wig. Where is it from? This one is from Candy Lover. I got it a long time ago, like 2 years ago, I want to say. I'm going to order the eyeliner. Yes, it's in my store, my love. So these are lashes. These are Bad & Beauty. I do have glass friendly ones if you wear glasses. And I have very dramatic ones and very subtle ones. We have 6 different types of lashes. They all can be worn up to 25 times. They have a really, really thick band, so the lasting of it is great, and they keep their shape. Even when you pull them, they don't like straighten out. The band never straightens out. I feel like if you must, you could cut the ends, but this is very curved that I feel like I never have to cut them, because they literally go on just perfect. So you want to make sure that if it's your size, if you need to cut it, try to cut it. I would do the inner, cut the inner instead of the outer. So I'm going to use the Lorella glue in white. It does come in white and black, and it's also in my store. These are called Bad & Beauty lashes. And what you want to do is you want to leave that glue on them for like at least 30 seconds. That's when they're really sticky, and then they'll apply a lot faster. I'm going to go ahead and put that all around my band.
And the website's pinned down below.
Yeah, my website is pinned down below. You can see a picture of me or a little thumbtack in the comment down below. Click on that picture and it'll come out. So there it is. And again, I'm gonna sit those down. Maybe in the makeup box that my sister has, my mascara is in there. Okay, so let's go ahead and smoke out the eyeliner now. I'm freaking nervous. Her makeup box. I'm pretty sure it's on top. Look around. Yes. I remember seeing it, but then you covered it with a bunch of bags, so I'm like, wait, I don't remember now. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and smoke out my black eyeliner. I'm gonna do one side and show you guys the difference that I was talking about. It is definitely up to you. I'm telling you, a little bit of eyelashes will give you a good shadow that you wouldn't have to worry about this part here. I'm gonna get a corner brush, a very precise corner brush, and I'm gonna, oh, this one doesn't have a black. I'm gonna use Bianca's palette because I know hers has a black. Huh? Mine? My white mascara is not on the top? Oh, I just saw that in there. Okay, well, oh, it's right here. Hopefully it's not the old one. And I'm gonna go ahead and grab it and put that right there. And I'm gonna go on the top, stay in the black eyeliner, and then slowly start moving to the top. Stay in the black eyeliner, then slowly go up. When you get up here, be very careful and precise. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna slowly start moving in like a V. Okay. Get a little bit of black, start in here, and slowly move up. When you get right here, be very careful you don't go lower than the eyeliner. If you do, it's okay, because you're gonna clean up with concealer anyways, under your eyes. And then move in the corner. You wanna make sure to connect those. And sometimes you need a bigger fluffy brush to kind of get it like that nice blend. But right now you're just doing the layout, at least the layout. There we go. Now I'm gonna get a fluffy brush and blend that out a little bit more. And they'll all smoke it out just enough. That's fucked up. I've been commenting for a fat minute and you still ain't read my shit, and I'm a loyal customer. I've been supporting you buying your products. I'm so sorry, Victoria, that you feel that way. You can message my page if you want my attention, my love, and my admin will message you very quickly. But I'm trying to do my makeup and read all the comments, and my husband has to look through the shares and stuff. So I think that you should be yelling at Ryan, not me, because he's reading all the comments. I'm working. I'm fucking working, bitch. You need to message my husband and fucking yell at him, okay? Don't put it up in her. Don't put it up in her. Look at him. He's like,
I'm picking the winners.
I'm picking the winners.
He was about to be a winner.
He said that you were about to be a winner. Now you're not. I'm just kidding. No, mama. I'm sorry. But if you want my attention, you could just message my page and my admin will help you in any way possible. But if you're just like, there's no way. I'm not even going to lie to you. There's no fucking way I'm going to be able to see your comment every single time. Like, or sometimes for a while, like, there's no way. There's just no way. And I'm not even gonna lie to you. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Because I wouldn't do that. If I'm capable, I'll fucking do it. And I'll say, yeah, bitch, I got you. But if I'm not capable and I can know that I can't do it, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I will tell you, I'm not gonna be able to. And I can't promise that. But there's other influencers or makeup artists or whatever that have a little bit more of a smaller fan base that can really focus on all the comments. But sometimes, like for me, I don't work that way. I can't work that way. I can't multitask that much. I have to do my makeup. If I was kind of just sitting here just talking shit, not doing anything, then I feel like maybe I'll be able to see your comment more. I focus on the comments more, but most of my videos I'm doing something, either cooking, doing makeup, or showing something, or explaining something. I'm never just kind of just looking at the comments and just watching them come in. And I don't have supporters either. I'm so sorry, my love. Okay, so this is the difference with it smoked out and this one without it. So like I said, you can still get away with it like this, but lately I've just been into smoking it out. I feel like it really gives it that final touch. And then once I get concealer and clean all this up and under my eye, it's gonna make it look super, super clean. So let me know if you guys had a vote, smoked out eyeliner or regular eyeliner. Smoked out eyeliner, hot box eyeliner. I'm just kidding. Not the hot box eyeliner. The makeup looks so good. Thank you so much. This looks so pretty. Thank you. Just chill, somebody said. She said I'm 1,200%. You think she has time to read every comment? Okay. What do you guys think? The smoky or the regular? Here, I'll put this over here because I feel like can't keep skipping through it. Thank you. Dang, she is so busy. Is that I don't feel like I'm busy. It's such a silly thing for me to say, like, oh, I'm busy, because I'm just doing my makeup. You know, it's nothing serious. It's not like I'm freaking, like, you know. But it's so hard. Like, I try to. Thank you, Olga. I try my best. So it's kind of like, I'm not sure. I feel like as long as you know in your heart that you're trying your best, I don't feel like you could be at fault at any point in time. I'm trying your best. She's like, no, you're not. I'm like, oh, you know me more than I know myself. You know me. Like the, what is the snowman? Where the, in Frozen, yeah. Where he says, in summer. I love him. I want to talk like that forever. Olaf? Yeah. I'm like SpongeBob too. Indoors. Smoked out eyeliner. Don't be sorry, babe. We got you. She can't poke her eye. She can poke her eye out. Imagine. Now it's a health violation for me to read comments. I'm just kidding. Certified. Don't worry. I'm certified. Tell them the truth of why you don't have supporters. I don't want to say how I feel about supporters because a lot of other people might not agree, and that's just it. That's just why I'm gonna keep my mouth shut. Because I'm like, I don't know, I can't see myself doing it. The only reason why, I'm not even gonna say it. I'm gonna say it. That's it, I'm saying everything. Ah! I'm like, everybody's getting down right now. I'm just kidding. I feel as if I'm a business owner. I like to do makeup and stuff like that. Like, I think the influencer world is super cool, and it's like glam life. Like, it's super neat that we, the influencers, like, have made a career and a whole job, you know, with that. But personally, me, I'm a business owner. So I consider myself, yes, I'm an influencer, but I consider myself more as a business owner because that's what my passion is. My passion is like my makeup store. So, and then that's why I started to learn how to do makeup. I don't do other people's makeup. I'm not a makeup artist. I don't do classes to show you guys how to do makeup because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing most of the time. And I don't feel like if somebody considers me an influencer, I don't feel like I'm a very good one because I feel like my goal and my mindset is to like have a business, right? My goal and my ultimate goal is I have to have a successful business. And having a successful business, I need to be, my content needs to be out there, like boom, 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 boom. And I feel like supporters, I wouldn't show you guys something else that I wouldn't show everybody, you know? So like every single time I do something or I'm out or I'm talking or like venting or anything, I'm gonna do it. And it's always gonna be like out, raw, you know? And I feel like if I do supporters, I'm like, I don't know what content would be different. And I wouldn't, why would I take your guys' monthly income, like monthly payment every month to show you the same thing that you would do, like that you would get by with just watching me, you know? And I have my videos being shared a lot because like at the end of the day, Facebook and getting paid with Facebook, I don't care about it enough. I care more of making money and launching products and networking and my academy, and that's what I care about more than Facebook. But I know now Facebook's paying, which is amazing. It is very cool with the stars and the reels, and there's just different ways you can get paid now. When we first started, we weren't getting paid at all. We would never get paid for the hours that we put into it at all. We were just doing it because we liked it and it was fun. And I still want to be able to do that. I'm like super stubborn, and it took like literally my husband to go behind my back to activate my stars because I didn't even want to do that. I don't like to do things like that, but I gotten used to it, the stars and then the ads and all that stuff. I've gotten used to it, but like I would never want someone to feel like disclosed, or like I guess you can say left out. But then at the same time, I know there's more people that fuck with you more and want more of an interaction like that, like a one-on-one interaction almost. But I don't know. I feel like I'd rather do events so I can get that one-on-one interaction with people that are supporters. Because I feel like if you come to one of my events, you're a supporter. Because they come to me and they are so freaking happy. They're like, oh my God, Lola, I've been watching you, da-da-da-da-da. And I'd rather do a bunch of events in different cities. I gotta go. So scream at your area code. I'm coming. Okay, the difference of when you put your lashes on. You see how bomb this looks? It's like low enough and it flings up. If for any reason you're like, oh my God, what's wrong with these lashes? Why is it not the same? Just retry again. Don't even sweat it. Don't even try to fix it, bitch. Just redo it. But that's what I'm saying. I have a different mindset. I feel like I do. But it's only because I have my own business. And I need network. I need to network. Every single day of my life, I have to network. And hours that I spend on my business and live, I'd rather it be able to be shared to other people. Because it's going to help me at the end. And you might call me selfish. Selfish! But it's like, that's what works for me, and that's how I have to work. But I feel like everybody's different, you know? Everybody is different. And everybody runs their page differently. Like, it's just the way things are. I don't think it's not cool, or I don't think like, oh my God, it's so bad that they're doing that. No, it's amazing. That's a great experience to go. But I feel like I don't.
Honest question, what if Facebook get out of influencers? Why does Facebook pay y'all? It's cool, but this I've always wondered why.
Why does they pay us?
Because Facebook gets a cut. So like whenever people buy stars or people do this like supporters, Facebook gets a percentage of that.
Yeah, we don't keep all of it.
And then the money that they get paid for like running ads for different companies, they get a cut of that as well.
Yeah, Facebook gets a cut of everything.
So like supporters,
you don't get the whole money that you get on
Facebook. Keeps 30% of it.
Yeah, they keep a good chunk, bitch. And that's another reason where when I saw that, I was like, the fuck, like that's fucking cool, crazy. But I'm like, no. I started my own makeup line. I started my own academy. I started my own I started everything, and I get 100% of my cut.
You don't need to
do anything. So I'm like, why are they taking all my money? You know,
like, we bring like a lot of value to something, we're not gonna like charge for it.
Yeah.
So like when supporters,
it has to have a lot of value, like so much value that it benefits. Like the only way I would do supporters is if those supporters, we send them out a monthly box of our products, kind of like a subscription. That's the only way I would do supporters. That's the only way I would do supporters. Like, because it has to mean something. $5.99 is not enough.
We don't have the time to like, give extra content.
Yeah, like why wouldn't we do the content on here, public, and move people, like share, like I need a hustle, like everybody's situation is different, because I have kids, bitch. There's some other content creators, they don't have kids, they have a lot of time, they can hang out with you. Like I have to schedule my time out like very perfectly. I have my academy, I have my Prove It, I have my doing my makeup lives, and then I have my makeup line. And I'm a content creator, supposedly me. And the reason why I create content, I don't want to get paid. I just want my content to get out there. I don't care the fuck about the money. I can make my own money because I've created businesses that are outside of social media. But the only way I get paid is when my videos get like spread out, not by Facebook, but because I know they're gonna fucking like me and they're gonna buy my products and they won't like how I do my makeup. I just need them to get to my video just one time and they're not gonna leave ever.
Like,
and that's more value than,
yeah, we have Indelible, we have the products and stuff like that, so
yeah,
if we didn't have Indelible,
but if we didn't have that business, yeah, then for sure I would be all about that. But it's just hard. It's harder for us, but it's not wrong. It's just harder for us. And we don't have the time. Hopefully here soon we have the time where everybody, like we have people running our businesses for us. But right now, no, we can't do that. I don't have enough time yet. Okay, I'm gonna do my concealer under my eyes and clean that up. Do we have another giveaway, babe? Do a wallet. The denim? And then do a wallet? Or do a mystery box. Remember the mystery boxes we have? We can get rid of those. Because I feel like I'm still not done. Do you have your makeup line ambassadors? I'm gonna get started on that, mama. I'm really scared, but I do have the boxes. Here's another thing.
Let me call the winner first.
Okay, let me call the winner first.
It's gonna be a minute.
I'm like, it's gonna be a motherfucking minute. It's gonna be a hot minute. Go ahead, babe.
Alright,
hopefully I don't lose my train of thought.
Winner for the denim LV is Jessica Jasso.
Jessica Jasso is our winner for the little denim LV. Yeah! Okay. Another thing is, it's so bad. It's so sad, actually. Whenever, any single time I want to create anything, like if I'm sending PR, I am the person sending the PR. I'm the person that has to pay everybody. I'm the person that has to create a PR system that works, get all the codes, contact everybody, pay everybody out, get them to fill out forms. Like, I don't have anybody doing that. And when you like go to like, you know, when you go to like a company, like let's say you get a job offer, you go to that company, they'll have like HR department, they'll have this department, everybody's running. We run all of our departments. We run every single department, and the way they do things and how they're trained, we train them. And we have to create the system, and we have to create everything. Like if we want a ship station system, we have to create it. If we want like the academy and how they graduate and the steps and the program and the classes, we make up all those classes. We make up everything. So it takes some time. I don't copy anybody's work because nobody's doing what I'm doing. I don't know anybody that's doing what I'm doing, and I can't. If I could copy, bitch, let me know if you got a little song for me. But you can't really copy the things that I have in my head. There's no, I can't. I'll look and I'll Google, like maybe somebody already did something similar, and maybe it'll be a little similar, but how my head is like infinity and beyond. Like I add on. I'm like, yeah, and then we can do it like this, and then it'll be like this, and then it'll be available and like online and in person. Like, and it's just like, and then I expand it to my academy, and I expand it over here, and then I'm just like,
always developing.
Yeah, I just, my head blows up with everything that I want to do, and it hurts. I'm just kidding. No, it takes so much of my time that I'm just like, I wouldn't be able to dedicate more hours than I already dedicate to you guys on here. So if you're on here, I fucking love you. That's the only time I could do it is 1 hour in the morning and 3 hours at night. Well, 2 hours. I try to do my makeup fast, but then I'd be talking shit like this. Where's my concealer, babe? Did it fall? Huh? Hey? Jimmy, help!
Knock it out again.
I've talked so much with my hands that I probably did. Okay, put the music on. All right, no more talking business because I could go on and on. Can't understand why I last so long. And then you guys are going to get bored. They're like, oh my God, whatever. She's horrible. Enough is enough. Yeah. But I like it here. I'm like, I go here. I made it here. Wherever I go, I made that department. I'm like, I'm going to make my own because I don't fit in with anybody. So I'm like, I'm going to fit in this, and it's just like my own thing though. Okay, so my concealer. I'm going to get under like this. There we go. And then we're going to do a little bit right here and on my nose. There we go. I'm not going to do my forehead because I'm going to put powder on there. Do you know when you're starting up your beauty academy again? I am hoping for June or July, my love. I'm getting my teacher, like a teacher that I'm hiring, trained. Because like I said, I don't have enough time. It feels like sometimes when we're traveling, I don't have enough time. So I'm getting a teacher and like textbooks. I want it to be like super, super school vibes. So I'm revamping my whole academy and I'm so excited. We already have a couple designers working on the like planner textbook that we're doing for them. And then I've been going back and forth with the teacher. So we're kind of all on the same page. We're really close, but I won't be making a video and dedicating that video to talk about my academy when it comes to that point. But for now, I want to take it slow.
Take it slow.
Yeah, so it's like perfect, you know? Oh, I'm so excited. I wanted to show them the what came today in the mail. But you wanted to show them and you didn't.
Oh my God.
And I want to show you guys so bad. But I'm like, no, calm down. It's so crazy. That's the hardest part is when you have a product, you want to launch it, and you can't tell no one. You can't show no one. It's horrible. I want to show you guys.
Hmm?
What? I know it's not even the next one. It's the fucking fall product. But I want to show them. He's like, don't. Okay, so then the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get foundation. You're definitely the definition of boss lady. A bush baby. I'm a bush baby. I'm a bush, bush baby. I'm a bush, bush baby. I'm a bush. I'm a bush, bush baby. I'm a bush baby. I'm a bush. I call my kids that. They're a boss baby. And today we went furniture shopping for my son because he wants his own motherfucking room. I'm like, okay, sir. And he's not a teenager. He's 11, for God's sakes. For fuck's sakes. But I could tell that he does help a lot. He is a very, very good son. We're very blessed. So when he does want certain things for privacy reasons and him getting older reasons, I'm like for it. Because I remember when I was growing up, bitch, I slept in the living room until I was fucking pregnant at 16. And I was still sleeping in the living room at times. So it's like I never had my own room. And I'm like, when I think about my son able to have his own room, like how he wants it, he's like, I want a desk, I want a nightstand, and like the little things that he wants, I was like, oh my God, it's like, he wants his own room, he wants his own space. He wants his own space. When you're launching your new product, oh, I wish I could tell you guys all the dates, but I can no longer do that because things change. It's so hard to say because we're working with shipping departments that are obviously we can't control UPS. Like, where's my shit? If I could, I would. I'd be threatening them all the time.
So we gotta call her in the morning.
She didn't claim. The denim?
Nope.
Oh my goodness.
winner.
All right, we got another winner. Sorry, my loves, the other winner didn't claim, and I'm over here talking shit. All
right, so the next winner for the denim LV is from Ohio. Alright, next one is Paula McGill. Paula McGill.
Paula, you're my lucky winner. You have 2 minutes to message me. Ah, is it me? Hell. Okay, I'm gonna get my translucent powder and set my whole face. I just put foundation on it, and you wanna set it. And the one thing I love about this is that it's white, and it's just gonna go into whatever liquid it is, and it's gonna give you a smooth matte finish. I'm gonna do one side. I'm going to do one side, and I'm going to show you guys the difference. And you just want to set your whole face. It's going to make your makeup last longer. Avoid creases. And get anal, imagine. Just kidding. And then I'm going to go to the side. Ain't no turkey on Thanksgiving. So can you guys see the difference? This one's like wet and dewy and matte. And then when you turn it into matte, now I'm going to go in contour and highlight and brighten my face. And all that is powder, so I just put it on top of powder. If I would have put it on here right now, I'll start contouring. It's going to leave it really harsh because it's still wet. And it's going to catch that brown, and that little wetness that my foundation has, it's going to make that brown look so fucking dark. Straight up look like you got socked in the side of the eye. Like, so make sure you guys set. You can't set this. I'm just kidding. I love the colors. Thank you, thank you. So let's set our face. Damn, my phone died. I hope I wasn't the winner. No, it was somebody else, girl. It looks good. Where can I get the powder? The powder is from my store. Everything is from my store, my love. And most of the price products are $30 and below. Most of my products are $30 and below. It's a really good deal. And then we run sales sometimes. But yeah, flash sales are once or twice a month. Sometimes once. Depends how busy we are. This month, for sure, we could probably do it twice if I don't go to Tijuana. Bitch, I want to go to Tijuana. I want to get fucked up. I'm just kidding. I want to lose my other toe. Do you guys want to hear the toe story? Do you want to hear the toe story? How I almost lost my toe in Mexico. And you guys are going to judge the shit out of me. All the people that hate me. You won't hate me even more. You're going to be like, she's so horrible. She's an alcoholic. She's an alcoholic. This is very ugly. With these clips right here. Okay, so let me contour so I can get my wig popping, like a booty smacking, because I'm trying to make this come through, and if not, I'm gonna have to change my wig. Okay. Baby, skip it. What is it that you're...
The butter didn't claim.
The next one you're gonna claim? Where are they going? They wanna go home. They don't wanna hang out with us. They wanna go home.
Third winner?
Oh my god, no one's claiming. I'm sad. All right, I hit the highway. I'm making money the flyway. I don't like that this doesn't have any handles because my arms are like getting tired already. Okay, the toe story. All right, here we go. One time in band camp. I had a toe. I'm so embarrassed of this story. First of all, I just had Debbie not too long ago at this point. I just had Debbie, like, not just. I feel like 3 months. About a week ago before Debbie came. I'm using my sponge from my store. This one is also from my store. And I'm just going to go ahead and press that under. So I think it was like 3 months after I had Debbie, right? So we go, and I have to go to Tijuana. I forgot for what it was. But anyways, I know it was important. We go, and I told one of my friends to come with me. And she's like, yeah, let's go. I fucking go. And we were done with the errand super quickly. It's just like, I never like going to Tijuana by myself. So it was really bad just going and riding with me. Like, it was only going to take me like 5 minutes. But I was like, hey, you want to get some food? I know this spot here, and it's like a bar / kind of area. I'm gonna highlight right here, under my eyes, my nose, and my forehead. And I'm using this Snatch and Sculpt one from my store in the tone of medium. These are the colors and they match perfectly. And I'm using that white. And that one's in my store too. So we go there. And then she starts telling me like, oh yeah, she's been to Rosarito. She's familiar. She likes going to Mexico. And I was like, oh my God, that's so cool. And we ate and we started drinking. We started taking shots. And I was like, we should try like all the shots because it was like a book. And the first like four shots were like cute. One of them had that, what is that cookie that is like granola? And then the top is like marshmallow with the coconut flakes. There was a whole shot that tasted exactly like that. And they had whipped cream and it had layer. It had a brown and pink and white layer. Whipped cream and then a whole cookie and some cinnamon twisted onto that. I was like, oh my God, let's go. So I wanted to try all of them. There was a pelon one that had the pelon candy. And it was all like chili, had a whole watermelon in there. I was like, what the fuck? So we started drinking them. And Mexico prices is a little bit different where it's a lot more cheaper. We got a little crazy. By the time we were done there, she was like, are you down to go to Rosarito? And I was like, bitch, I'm fucking down. I'm down. So we start driving to Rosarito. And it's about like 15 minutes, I guess you can say. And we get to Rosarito, it's fucking dead, like super, super dead. So we go and ride the horses on the beach, and then we're drinking, we're all laughing like, ah! And then we get to the like club, but there's no one there. So we're just chilling, da-da-da. But right next to us was a party of group of people, and I think they were celebrating something. And we were just drinking, dancing, da-da-da, and they started like, the girl started telling us to come, and they had bottles, and they were pouring it, like, you know, pouring it, and they were saying happy birthday to someone, and it was just like, at that point, at the end, I started kind of like not being able to, like, I was like, oh, I have to go home. I'm like, I'm gonna get way too drunk, so we're like, we started going home, and I remember that there was a pool there, and I jumped in that pool with all my clothes, girl. And I was wet and I was like, fuck. So I was like, okay, let's go home. We did our thing, whatever. So we she stopped drinking a little bit like before me, and I was like, okay, cool, so let's go home. We still have to cross over and all this shit, you know. So we get to the car, and the car, the parking lot was like all rocks and glass and everything, and I am so wet, like I could not. And I had to go to the bathroom so bad that I was like, I have to pee. And I started trying to take my pants down. And my denim was so stuck to my skin that I'm trying to pull them down and I couldn't get it in time, and I peed myself. And while I was peeing myself, I kind of bent down like normal, like if I was popping a squat. And I could not balance myself, that I start moving like that, and I get up on my foot and a glass goes right through, like right between my toe, and it scratches me, my toe all this way. I have a scar, like pretend this is my toe. I have a scar that was like all around, and my foot was gushing blood. And my friend was like, oh my God, what the fuck, da da da. We sit down, I take off my pants because I'm like, they're peed. And then I'm like, just leave them. So she's like, okay. So we close the door. She's like, I have like a towel you can put. And I was like, okay. So we get in, and then my foot is bleeding like so much. It's bleeding so much, and I don't notice it. At that point, I fell asleep, and then I got up and we're in line, and I started eating tamales, and I'm crossing the motherfucking border with no pants. And sometimes, or underwear. I didn't have any underwear either. And then sometimes they ask you, oh, can you guys step out? I'm like, what if they would have asked us to step out? Like, what the fuck? And then I don't really remember. I guess we went through, we get home, and Ryan comes downstairs to the garage, and my friend already told him, like, she's fucking bleeding, her toe, it's bad. So he helps me inside, and I wake up in the morning, and I'm like, oh my God, what happened to my foot? What happened to my foot? And it was all covered in blood and it dried by then. So I had to deep soak it for a while because I don't know where the cut was for a while. And then once I took it all out, Ryan was taking care of it actually. Once I did all that, I was able to see the cut and I saw how deep it was. I was like, fuck. And I was so, so disappointed in myself that I'm gonna go right now again.
Yeah, I didn't know none of this. So whenever she got home, she opened the door all drunk, and my fucking tamale flies out on the floor. Bah, right.
Yeah.
I was like, no.
And then I open the door, and then he looks, and I'm not wearing any bottoms. So he's like, what the fuck did you do? I'm like, hi, good morning. I'm freaking dead. That's what happened when I lost my toe in Tijuana. I messaged my friend, and I was like, bitch, I almost lost my toe in Tijuana. And she was like, no one else would ever text me that other than you. And it's like, and she was like, well, I'm glad you got it back. I was like, no. I was like, no, I told her the story. And I thought it was funny that she said that. I'll say it again. Young Tennessee and Short, would you be my man? I'm going to go around town.
All right, new winner for the bag.
Which one?
The denim one.
The denim one? Nobody wants it? Are you sure the messages are working, babe? No one's claiming?
For this one,
okay.
All right, winner is Jackie. Yes, yeah.
Jackie, you're my lucky winner. You have 2 minutes to message my page, Jackie, my love.
Please.
Jackie, please. And then my sister invited me to Tijuana, and she's like, yeah, it's supposed to be fucking lit, blah, blah, blah. And instantly, I'm like, I'm down. And I'm like, what is happening? What are we? I'm just kidding. I'm like, what? I'm a horrible person. Y'all gonna be like, you will never learn. I can already hear you guys. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna go and blend this out. Blend out the caca stains. Oh my gosh, pick me. The winners are not claiming. That's what Ryan has said. I don't even know what's happening. They don't want these bags. That denim one's not cute because I thought it was the cutest. I'll be a monkey on your back, bitch. Fuck you every day, it's cause I got another bitch around the way. All right, this one's done. Does it look okay with this wig? Okay, we'll wait for this side. When you contour, you want to make it all brown up here. You can leave the inner forehead white because it'll brighten up your face. Can you, don't tap on my, no, don't tap on my desk, I mean, or my chair. Because it moves me, and then I'm like, and I'm slowly going back here, and I'm like barely hanging on. Because it doesn't have any handles. Babe, I said that just to make you feel better about buying it. I'm just kidding. Just kidding, I bought this one. Someone said, you can call me, I'm still here. She's still waiting, baby. She's still waiting. She claimed. That one claimed. The admin just said she claimed.
Yeah,
I know. Not telling us. You're done. I'm just kidding. Are you frustrated with us, babe? Are you frustrated with us? Are you frustrated, babe? No. You're never frustrated?
Oh, I don't want to say that.
Okay, let me get some black under eyeliner on my eyes. This one is in my store as well, but I think I left it open, so I'm gonna have to like rub it a little bit.
Alright, so next we're doing the stars?
Yeah, the stars. Okay, there. Ooh, the difference. This eyeliner is gonna come through for you, girl. Don't even think about it. Buy it right now. It will literally stay on forever. It is waterproof. And we have it in brown and black. But you can see the difference from the eye. Like, my eye looks so round here. And if you want your eye to be round, if you like that style, put white eyeliner. I don't have white eyeliner. Well, I do have white eyeliner. I have the Beauty Creations one. This one's pretty good, too. I've used it a couple of times. This one comes in every single color. Blue, green, pink, purple, turquoise, green. It comes with a lot of colors. So, this one is a white one. You can put the white and it'll make your eyes look rounder. If you wanna go for that round look. If you wanna go for seductive cat eye kind of, black eyeliner would be the best. Eyeliner makes it pop. I know, I'm excited. Okay, so let me dust off any white that's left here, any brown. Make sure to blend everything together. The eyeliner is called Black Sexy Heels. It's in my store. It's, I think I only have one black eyeliner and it's that one. The smoking liner is bad. Thank you so much. All right, let me get my nose contour blended. I think I want to put some girly music. Like Rihanna or something like that. I never bumped Rihanna. And she bad bitch. Period. Okay. It looks beautiful. Thank you. Thank you so much. What pink did you use? I used the one in the Jasmine palette. Most of the pinks came from the Jasmine palette. And this one's in my store.
Keep going out tonight.
But, you
don't put that on me. Don't put that on
me. No, I'm not going out tonight. I'm going to sneak it right here with you. We're going to be like. You don't want to party with me? Okay. Let's try to finish this look, ladies. I'm like slowly not wanting to finish the look. Thank you so much for the 30 stars. Cheers. I forgot about my drink. Okay. My nose needs a contour. Okay. I'm gonna do highlight now. I'm almost done, bitch. Just blush. The biggest. You see where the white and brown meet? It's like an awkward transition. To make it into a better warm transition, I'm gonna get my blush, and mine is like a little bit like tequila sunrise coral, and I'm gonna smile like, oh fuck, like I just got some bomb head, and then we're gonna go up a bit, and then now that pink gives it a blends with the contour a little bit, and gives it a nice sorry, I'm ugly. Okay, so the contour shadow is still there, but I warmed it up with the pink, so it makes my my skin look warm, and it matches more better with the white that I did my contour. So when I smile, it's like really, really, really highlighted, but warm. So make sure you guys get a really bomb blush. This one is not in my store, and you can't find it anywhere, because it'll make it no more. But I'm gonna make mine, and it's gonna be the best. I mean, not it's gonna be the best. It's gonna be the same formula. Same company. I reached out to them. I was like, I'm just kidding. I have some of their products. The brow pencil is from their brand. It's called Folklore. What else? I use a lot of their stuff, actually. And I love it. The black eyeliner is from there as well. The brow pencil is from there. The concealer is from there. The company has amazing, amazing quality, and I fucking love it. So I've been holding their line in my store for like 4 years. No, three. Maybe going to three years. I've been holding that line, Folklore, for about going to 3 years. So it's about time. I'm like, can I use your warehouse? Because I want to make a blush. And they were like, yeah. I'm like, yay, this is so much fun. I'm like, I like it here. But fuck, the units they want me to order. I was like, oh shit. You mean you're gonna take all my money? Yeah, but they don't, that's when you get a factory and wherever, it's gonna be expensive. It's gonna be really expensive. Okay, I'm looking for this look. Yes, I'm so excited. What? Yeah, go ahead.
Just
For the stars? Yeah, go ahead. For the stars. Okay, we're going to announce a winner for the star sender. Let's see who it is. The star sender is the white Chanel bag.
All the way coming from Minnesota.
Hopefully they claim, because nobody's been claiming tonight. I'm like, the persons were cute tonight. All
right. Winner from Minnesota for the Chanel bag is Abigail Gonzalez.
Abigail Gonzalez, you're my lucky winner. You have 2 minutes to message my page. Okay, I'm gonna get my fanny brush and I'm gonna put my setting spray on it, the highlighter, and I'm gonna get my cheekbones. You used to call me on my cell phone. And that's just gonna go right above that blush, blend it out. And then I'm gonna do it on this side. So again, I'm gonna spray it. This looks beautiful. Thank you. Your hair's so pretty too. You're always coming through with the cute wigs. Oh, thank you so much.
That wig is from Kenny Love, right?
Yeah. Go in places where you don't belong. Ever since I left the city, you got exactly what you asked for. Come over. Let's party. You're like, bitch, you always party. They're like, why not me? And I'm gonna do it on my chin. And then on my cupid bow, my nose. And then I still have to do my eyes, but also I'll do my forehead a bit where the light is. Highlight that a little bit. Very lightly though. Don't put setting spray for that one, because that shit will be super highlighted. Okay. Let me think about what brush I could use for the highlighter, because I don't seem to have any of them. She cleaned? Hey! Girl, you was in the zone. You should just be yourself right next to someone else.
Are you guys going out today?
No.
We are recovering.
I'm not down to go out, bitch. You already know. But the way my husband set up tonight, he said, no, we can't go out. How dare he? I'm just kidding. No, Bama, we can't go out today. We're grounded. Like the Toy Story. I forgot. You're broken. I don't want to play with you anymore. When my husband is not down to go out again for the fourth night, I'm gonna say that's rib. I'm sorry. I forgot. You're broken. I don't want to hang out with you anymore.
We'll be 3 nights, but that fourth night, hell no.
Not the fourth night. Definitely, I feel like we could do it if we didn't have the kids. Like when we go on vacations, I feel like it's so much easier. But
nah,
because
I gotta wake up in the morning. Oh.
Is it this one? I wanna see it's this one. Okay, let me get to the highlight. My nose.
I feel like I know my limits.
Ryan said he knows his limits. He's listening to his body.
After it started cracking and popping.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, something fucking happened to us the last night.
Are you about to say it?
Yeah, I'm about to say it. The views went down. This is like if I had supporters right now.
These are supporters.
That was the same. I'm like, supporters started? No. What was I going to say?
For all those that did win the bag for the stars.
You're going to get to listen to the story.
Because
if you didn't win, listen to this. You're going to be like, this made my night. Yes. Okay, so we went out last night, right? One time in band camp. We went out and we went to Adam's Lounge, Adam's Bar, whatever. And get there and where's our drinking girl? We drink one AMF. I'm going to say the amount of drinks. Because they're going to have to understand how shocked we were that this happened. Everybody just started falling though after that, huh? Like, boom, 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 bing, boom.
Oh, and he got the second one because he was the last one to finish, so he got the second AMF.
Yeah. Okay, so we go and we order an AMF, and they're fucking strong, and we're like, oh my god. And Anna downs hers, and she's like, are you gonna down it, bitch? What the fuck? And I was like, obviously, I'm gonna down it. Let's go.
Even
so
Ian was like,
and right. Ian, everybody was drinking. Usually, there's always somebody like not drinking. that night, everybody was drinking, but we only drank two of those drinks. Ian did not drink the second one. I think he drank a little bit. I ended up drinking it. And I think you drank your second one. And then,
we done the first one. Mm-hmm. There was one on the table.
Yeah. After a while, it was just instead of eight drinks, after a while, it was like four. We would only get four because everybody would be like, I'm like, three? No? Two? Only us two? I'm like, they start dropping like flies. I'm just kidding. Okay, so anyways, we're there. We're having a good time. We're drinking. We're vibing. Everything's so cool. And we start heading out. And we start heading out the door. And my sister's boyfriend is Anna's brother. His name is Adam, right? And he is just turned 21. So he's very much like not used to drinking very much, I guess. So we went out and he was drinking the same amount that we were all drinking. And my sister was already fucked up. I could tell my sister was fucked up. She fell like three times. I was like, this bitch is fucked up. But I don't care. I'm like, let's get fucked up. Like, let's go. Like, you know, we're so laughing, we're hanging out, I'm helping her, and we're like vibing, you know? And fucking he's fucked up too. He would not look at any of us. He was just kind of like holding on to her. And then I was like, oh, it's time to go. I told Ryan, no, let's go. I think we had like two drinks, three hypnotic shots. And after that, I was like, oh no, they're not going to be able to make it, baby. Anna, she started to, I could tell she was starting to get a good buzz. My other friend, she wasn't drinking. She drank like two drinks and she was like, no, I'm good. She's like, I can't put up with y'all. And I was like, and we started laughing about it. She was fine though. She was still the vibe. She was still dancing, still talking, still mingling. Like it was still a vibe. And slowly I could tell Anna started getting drunk. My sister for sure drunk. Like I'm not even lying. She was drunk. She's hungover right now. She hasn't came out of her room. I'm just kidding. And then, Adam is drunk. We're leaving. We're like, let's go. And while we're leaving, me and Ryan go a little bit more further because they were getting their stuff. I think Melanie was getting her purse and Anna was getting some stuff. So we're a little bit of ahead and we get out, but not too ahead. I feel like 5-6 feet forward, more forward. So we get out and then we see them coming out. We even turned around like, oh, where are they? And then we see them coming out. And when we turned around, they were opening the door and then we hear a cough. We hear a burp cough. And then Adam like threw up and he tried to cover his mouth.
It's like when he
went like this. And it hit Ian all in the back. And he has, like, dreads.
It looked like he just got hit in the back. Like,
and then he was like... Ew. Oh, my God. I cannot. Oh, my God. I'm going to start crying. He looked like he got hit. He stood there. And I was like, what happened? I was like, somebody threw up. And we start going over there to, like, help, you know? We start walking back towards them. And then Ian's like... There's a bunch of fucking
and he was wearing a plain white shirt.
He was wearing a plain white shirt. There was throw up on him. Adam was so embarrassed.
He was like, I can smell it.
I removed Adam from the situation. I was like, let's go to the bush and you can throw up there. Because that's it, you know? And then Ian had his head. Ian was dealing with himself.
Kind of like getting
hard
for a second.
You're gonna do this in front of my friends. Yeah, and that was my sister. I'm just kidding. No, he felt bad. But we're like, no, it's okay. It's literally okay. I'm like, it happened, whatever. Let's go on with life. It was literally so funny. And then we went out to eat with Anna, and then he said his side of the story. And he said that he turned around as soon as it happened, and Adam even went like this. Like, he didn't do it. And he said his whole hand was like dripping with throw up. And he's like, how are you gonna pretend you didn't do that? I was like, oh my God, I'm so fucking dead.
And then after all this, we get home and Adam's riding my son's scooter on the front yard.
It's so bad. I don't even know. It was so funny. funny. It was so funny. I kept laughing about it throughout the whole day today. Just randomly, I'll just start cracking up. And it's because of that story. Like, just the way Ian looked when we heard that. Like, and you can hear, like water. The way he looked like he's dead ass got shot in the back. And his whole face expression was right in front of us. And we were like... We were like, oh,
you
shit.
You know how, like, if you, like, you have a full mouth of, like, soda and then someone says something funny and you spit it out?
It's, like, that much. Throw up went everywhere.
Yeah.
It was so bad. It was so funny, though. And it was so funny. Oh, God. It was so hilarious.
Yeah, it looked like he had chicken for
lunch. It was bad. It was bad. It was bad. Oh my God, look, I'm all leaky. Damn it. Put some music on, baby. Let me finish the look. I'm like, let me finish this look. I have to go, you guys. I'm like laughing too much. I'm fucking crying. Who's Adam? Adam's Anna's brother. And he's dating my sister. You're still live? Yeah. I've been live for 1 hour and 35 minutes. I usually go live for like 3 hours. My stomach hurts so much from laughing. I'm freaking dead. It was so freaking funny. I was like, I literally will forever.
And if you watch him, you know, like, Ian's like a little bit dramatic with it.
Yeah, it was just so funny. It was so funny. I just could not stop laughing. I was like literally laughing that I'm a mom of four, so I'm like, my feet are like this close because I am about to like piss myself.
Oh my God.
Of how funny the situation is. And I'm like, oh my God, I'm so embarrassed for you. But it's so funny. So that story I had to tell you guys. Oh my God, it was so funny. So tell me if it was worth it. Okay. Now that you don't have you, the ones that did not win the giveaway, was the story worth it? Did it come through? Let me see my lipstick.
Everybody think Adam.
Think who?
Adam.
Yeah, thank Adam. Thank you, Adam.
Adam's on.
No, he's not.
No, Adam's
on. Oh, I thought you said Adam's on. I'm like, oh my God, what? Why would he be on? What happened?
No,
I'm gonna do nude again. My lip combo that I'm gonna be launching. So, cause I don't have nothing. Mhm. Oh, I did that super crooked. I'm gonna do my lip combo. I really want to push it because they're almost done and I can't wait for you guys to see them. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. And
it was worth it and I won.
It was worth it and I won. Oh my gosh, she's coming for us. Everybody's gonna be like,
she's a thug.
She's a thug. She's a thug. She's rubbing it in. All right, I'm gonna get this brush and flatten it out. And I just kind of tap. I think that's too high up, but I can clean it with concealer. So I'm not gonna stress. And you just tap. That's all you do. You just tap, 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 tap. And you're smudging the lip liner. And honestly, it'll leave you like a really bomb brown residue. If that's the right word. I don't know. It was really fun. I enjoyed it. It was so fun, actually. There.
Man, this weekend was packed full of birthdays.
It's been Anna's birthday for the past like whole week. We've been going on celebrating Anna's birthday, or Anna starts telling people it's her birthday. I'm like, dude, it's been your birthday like 30 times. Me jealous? I'm just kidding. No, but it's like fucking funny. And we keep going off her birthdays, and she's going hard as if it is her birthday. I feel like sometimes she actually convinces herself it's her birthday.
It's a birthday party.
Mm-hmm. But it's a vibe. I can't. I'm ready to go right now again. I'm just kidding.
This is what, Westgate, then our backyard, then it was
Adams. Adams is my favorite. It was so funny when it happened, babe.
Dude, it was a professional fucking pool players
there. Oh, you still bad? Oh my goodness. Tell them what happened, babe.
We gave up our spot. We put the money there. He's like, nah, never mind. Yeah, I got it. But even the other good people, they took them like 3 times to beat that couple.
Mm-hmm. Ryan doesn't like to lose ever. So they won them on pool.
I didn't get a shot. I'm broken. I didn't get a
shot. I didn't get a shot. He's still like, he's crying. Hold on, friend. My husband is crying. I'll be right back. Yeah, they like ran through them, and they came back. They were all sad, and I was like, "Oh, what happened? You didn't win?"
Maybe it wasn't first
game. Yeah, I was like, "Oh my goodness, babe!" I'm like, "Denzel, come here, Denzel."
See what happens? Adam throws up and we lose.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me where you got this wig. I need her. This one is from Candy Lover, but I bought it like 2 years ago, friend. So I don't know if she still has it or it's been that long. And then I'm gonna go back with that same brush and blend that. Okay, and then now I'm gonna kind of clean up with concealer. Okay, this side needs a little help. A little help on this side, please. I'm just gonna round it a little bit so it can match this one. Okay, I think I'm gonna do gloss. Okay. What gloss? I'm gonna do my lemonade gloss. Look how cute this is. Is the lip kit in your store? No, it's not. I launched yet. I love the look. Thank you, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna clean with concealer. Where's that contour? Oh, right here. And then I'm gonna make sure to color it in because I used a white and you can see through it. So just color it in. Oh my god, I look like a blow-up doll. Every time I do my lips, like lip liner, the one reason why I don't like gloss is because every time I put it on, I feel like I look like super blow-up dolly vibes, and I'm just like, oh no. I don't know how I feel about that. Okay, let me brush this girl out. Do I have my brush? I'm trying to think how I'm gonna get her. No. Fuck, I need to find my brush. My wig brush. Oh no, not the sides. Yes, pin up the side. I love them and their shipping is lightning fast. Oh, that's awesome, friend. Hold on. I need to find that brush that is for wigs because it will help me comb my shit out faster. Where is it? Okay, I don't know where my... Have you seen the wig brush, babe? Wait. Sorry. If not, I'm gonna use this one, my wig brush. I don't want to wear this wig. Because I know the struggle of combing it. It's gonna be a bitch. My nail is like hanging, and this wig, the hair gets in my inside my nail, and I yank, and it hurts so freaking bad. I'm gonna go get my nails done like tomorrow. Oh shit. I need to do it more angled. Okay, hold on. Let me do this side for my hair. Can you check Alyssa's website for the lip gloss? For the lemonade lip gloss? Thank you.
think she got it from this one.
Who?
It's like,
What? Oh, okay. What do you think of the look, babe? I didn't get notified. Oh shit, sorry friend. I wish I could send notifications, but Facebook does all that. Oh, this one. I'm loving the whole look, girly. Thank you. Where did you get the wig? I got this one from Candy Lover. It's a very old wig. I feel like maybe 2 years. And her wigs always like stay bomb. I love them. I think it looks good, right, babe?
I like it.
I feel like I look like a scene girl with it. I don't know if it's gonna look good. I don't know. Should I change my to a black wig? Pink? Maybe I'm just not used to it. I'm like not liking my hair. But it goes with the whole pink theme, I guess it does. Oh, I love this song. I can cry to the song. Okay, I am done with my look, my loves. Let me know what you guys think, and I am gonna end the video here. And I will be, I don't know if we're gonna do after dark, but if we do, it's gonna be on Ryan's page, Indelible After Dark. But I will be posting pictures on my Instagram right now, and I also probably will be doing a TikTok. I do my pictures, Instagram posts, and TikToks at nighttime right now. And then I upload everything tomorrow morning. But in Instagram, I upload like right now. TikTok the next morning, you see everything I was working on that night. It usually takes me not too long, maybe sometimes like 15 to 30 minutes. Oh, I'm scared. I know, they turn the TV on or something. Thank you so much, Kimberly. Thank you so much, Jessica. You're so sweet, my love. All right, let's finish. I also didn't finish my drink. Who are we? No, I like it, queen. Yes, yes, yes. I love this wig on you. With the wig. All right.
Sick.
Okay. Oh, wait. This gloss is popping. I'm like, can I drink some? Thank you so much, Tracy. The lipstick don't match. Yeah, it doesn't have to match, baby girl. I don't know. I'm like, do you want it to be like super hot pink? You could do whatever you want to the lips. You could change it up if you want. Like, you can make it pink. You can do whatever you want. You could do it fucking blue. You could do it fucking blue. But, like, whatever it is that you pick on the color, like, do you, girl. Do you, baby. Whatever you want. You can have, what is it? What is that song by? You can have whatever you like. Very much that vibe over here, okay, baby? You do whatever you want. Whatever lip you want to do, just go for it. But me? Like the TikTok, what is it? That's you. But me, I'm gonna party, or what does it say? I'm gonna turn up. I think it says that. But as for me, I'm gonna turn up. Hi, good morning, Emily. You look absolutely gorgeous. Thank you, Christine. You guys are so sweet. Alexia, I love this look. Absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much, friend. Your lips are gorgeous. Thank you, Tracy. I love the way you do your lips. When I try to do mine like that, I felt like they look fake. Yes, that's how I feel like I look like. They look fucking fake. But
juicy.
It's just for the pictures and then I'm done. And I took my makeup off. And that's it. That's all that happens. That's all that happens. I mean, there's nothing else. I don't go and I don't get glamour shots and I go out and everybody's like Instagram photos, like on fleek with a fleek outfit. No, I take pictures right now into my TikToks and then goodbye. Goodbye. Okay, bye. I'm leaving. Thank you so much, Rosa. You're so sweet. She said, oh. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm sucking at this right now. All right, my loves, I am done. I hope you guys enjoyed the look. I'll be back tomorrow to do more giveaways and another makeup look. If you guys want to request looks, message my page. And yeah, make sure you guys follow my Instagram. It's Indelible Beauty Shop. My TikTok's Indelible Beauty Shop 1. My page right here is Indelible Beauty Shop. Every platform, it's the same name, Indelible Beauty Shop. Oops.
Except for TikTok.
Oops. Yeah, just TikTok. Just out of one. Emily, I'm going to talk to Ryan about doing an after dark right now. I'm going to see what's up. Look at my nail. All right. I love you guys. Bye.